with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash.
They were two of Europe's foremost club sides last season, winners of the Champions League and Europa League respectively. Now they lock horns with the Super Cup at stake. It's Tottenham Hotspur, they face Roma, and it's coming up on EA TV live. And we are ready to go, just about. Millions of viewers from all around the world are tuning in for the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray, here on the commentary position. I'm joined by Lee Dixon, and with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're inching ever closer to kickoff time. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Roma.
Well, the Super Cup final reward for the... two teams that win the major trophies in Europe, the Europa League and the Champions League. Match off tonight. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
This is the starting lineup for and he's made headway. Does he have the beating of the goalkeeper? A brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if we can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done. Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, a bit more analysis as regards the goal. Underway once more. Tottenham have the lead.
For Tottenham Hotspur,
De Rossi.
Raheem Sterling.
They've given it away. Couldn't maintain possession, Roma. And Sterling has it. Running towards goal. One man to beat. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Hit the target, tick, power, tick, goal, tick.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So 2-0 now.
Tottenham Hotspur goal.
De Rossi.
Number 13.
Is with Lorenzi. Given away. Sterling, such a difficult player to thwart. Wow, this might pay dividends. Thunders clear. And here's Dele Alli. Now Paul Pogba. Raheem Sterling! And in it goes!
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Raheem Sterling.
It's with collar off. They're making considerable progress with the ball, but will there be an end product? A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Excellent challenge. Lingard. Read it superbly to take back possession. Nzonzi. Very quick thinking there. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Paul Pogba's incisive pass. Real chance. Just wanted to get it out of there. He has been deemed to be offside. Not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
Patrick Herrmann. Here's Patrick Schick. And Wilfried Zaha. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. Kolarov. And Wilfried Zaha. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Janssen has it. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, let's see, does he mean business? And that's vision for you from Paul Pogba. And Pogba! And Spurs have struck a goal!
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight. You've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Marcano now. They've given it away. And Zaha has it. Will there be a tangible end product? Sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Now Sissoko. Nkudu. And Pogba with the pass here. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Paul Pogba. Nzonzi. It's with Kolarov. Others to play it to. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Nzonzi. And Wilfried Zaha, straightforward take. Is he going to punish them here? Whatever it takes to keep them out. Pogba. Oh, given away, Raheem Sterling. Čorić has it. Now, let's see what they can do here. Jesse Lingard. He's in the clear. And cleared away. Corner kick then for Spurs. Played into the centre of the box. No-nonsense clearance. And Sterling has it. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Promising-looking ball. Clattered away. Pogba. Tottenham couldn't maintain possession. Sheik with it. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Paul Pogba's incisive pass.
The referee has indicated.
And the decision is one of offside here. Nzonzi. Sheik with it. In possession, Herrmann. And I must say, it's a fine-looking attack. But what can they do from this position? Options aplenty. Cutting the ball back. So half-time it is in this battle for Super Cup supremacy. One team excelling, the other flounderingly. And the second half in this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here. Given away. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Lucas with it. Choric has it. And showing fine vision. And Wilfried Zaha. Roma unable to keep it. Can they hit on the break? Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. In possession, Herrmann. Marcano now. It's with Kolarov. A really sumptuous ball. And Wilfried Zaha. Excellent challenge. Lingard. And now Raheem Sterling. It was an ambitious shot. It didn't really trouble the keeper.
No, you'd be really surprised if he let that one in.
De Rossi. It's all about translating threats into goals. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? Well, Ben Davis didn't get away with it. The referee has cautioned him.
Well, the winger will be smiling now. He's got Ben Davis on a yellow card.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And deep into the penalty area. Well, it might still work out for them. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Pogba. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Not really the ideal clearance. Patrick Herrmann. Out of play. And a Spurs throw-in forthcoming. And a substitution in the offing. Pogba. Speculative effort here. Asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. And it's with Nzonzi now. Pastore with it. Davis. Substitution time it is. Nkudu has it. Given away by Tottenham. Oh, he's through here. Only the keeper to beat. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Teamwork might be the key. Pastore. It could be up for grabs. El Shaarawy, not too fussy in clearing his lines. Florenzi on the ball. It's with Florenzi. El Shaarawy has it. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Sissoko. The object of the exercise from the Spurs' point of view is to get it forward, and they're doing that rather well. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Pogba has it. It's still alive. And he's headed it in!
Well, I want to see this one again, and there it is. I wonder how he gets so much power from that position, but he really does. It's a brilliant, brilliant effort.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur coming off the pitch. Number 14, Georgia's Kevin Nakudu. Coming onto the pitch.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And here's Dele Alli. And Pogba. And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
It's with Florenzi. Given away. 10 minutes left for play in this match. It's with Kolarov. Lingard, he's been wasteful with the ball here. And fine vision from Dele Alli. Whatever it takes to keep them out. And a goal!
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. It's in the back of the net. Keeper couldn't do anything about it.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur coming off the pitch. Number 17, Musa Sissoko, to be replaced by...
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Number 13,
Pastore with it.
Paul Pogba.
El Shaarawy has it. Crossed into the penalty area. Not messing around with that clearance. Lingard. And now this is Lingard. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Jonathan Tah has it.
Paul Pogba.
De Rossi. In a position from which. And in with a real chance. Only the keeper to beat. And a no-nonsense clearance. And it is Pastore. Staunch rearguard action. Oh, a truly magnificent piece of goalkeeping there.
Well, it is his job, Derek. Keep the ball out of the net. But I'll give you, it was a good save.
Excellent read from Alderweireld. Now Paul Pogba. Intelligent threaded pass here. Keeper didn't quite do enough. The first European trophy of the season then. And they are delighted to have won it. Joy for the fans who have travelled here. Disappointment, of course, for the losers. You never want to go down in the battle for the UEFA Super Cup. And now the trophy presentation, Lee.
Well, it's not the Champions League, that's for sure, but a trophy is a trophy. And if you're in it, you might as well win it. And these players will enjoy this moment, picking up that trophy, and hopefully there's bigger things to come in the future.
It used to be contested over two legs until 1998. Since then, a one-off occasion. And here we are. The big celebration. The Super Cup is lifted.
All that pre-season work out of the way. They'll enjoy these moments, and then it's back to work as soon as the proper stuff starts.
Really is the ideal way to get into gear for the season ahead. Giving it another hoist, and rightly so. Great names on that trophy.
Well, yeah, my mum always said, get in front of the photos. And there he is.
Your mum educated you very well, Lee. So the Super Cup victors. Hiding off, better to die.